The star was known for his role in the TV series Beverly Hills 90210. His death comes after he suffered a stroke last week. Luke Perry was 52 years old. Tanner Thomason is on the phone. He is the co-host of ET Live. Tanner, thanks for joining us. What more can you tell us at this point?
Well, it's a very sad news. I can give you a statement from the family. The family statement is that he passed away this morning after suffering a massive stroke. He was surrounded by his children, Jack and Sophie, his fiance, Wendy Madison, his ex-wife, Minnie Sharp, his mother, his stepfather, his brother, Tom Perry, his sister, Amy Coder, and other close family and friends. The family appreciates the outpouring of support and prayers that have been extended to Luke from around the world. And they also respectfully request privacy in this great time of mourning. They haven't released any other details. We found out about the stroke last Wednesday, and it sort of oddly coincided with the announcement of a reboot of sorts for 90210. And so the timing of all of this is just so terribly cruel.
You know, he's so young. Had he been in good health leading up to that stroke?
He's 52, and certainly looked to be in good health. He didn't have any previous major health issues that I'm aware of. That's the most that I know about that.
All right. Well, Tanner Thomason, we thank you so much for your time. A lot of people will miss him for sure.